Wait.
You can you keep scrolling
Oh,
too.
keep going? Okay.
Yeah. Add this person. Is that the real Tweezy? Add him. We gonna see. I don't think that's a real Tweezy. We just gonna add. Oh! Oh, shit!
Hey, man, you know the
fuck. Hey, where my dog at?
That nigga gone, lame man, nigga. He gone, bro.
Where you at?
Bro, don't worry about where I'm at, bro. You in the city, ain't you? You in the city, that's all you need to be worried about, bro. You with your girl, cuddle up, doing hookah, that's it. Bro, don't worry about what I got going on. No cap.
You a funny motherfucker, remember that.
Hey, bro. Hey,
dude,
bro.
It's like starting like a war.
Huh?
I think it started a war right now.
Bro, it really ain't no war, bro. The fact that
Stephanie says she could beat. Stephanie says she could beat Via ass.
Oh. I highly doubt that. I highly doubt that.
Don't put me in anything. I don't want no beef.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, bro. Because you don't want to get beat up, so don't put that on Stephanie, bro.
Nigga, I got Mace. I'm Mace the bitch right the fuck now. Don't play with me.
Mace, awesome. You talking about Mace? We carry two.
Bro, nah, I'm about to kill no bitch. Don't put me in this drama. This is between y'all. I don't got no beef with Vaya.
I'm just saying. It's like Shark to put you in it. Like, oh, I'll go get my big brother. My big brother beat your big brother. Lame, man, nigga. Grow up.
When the fuck did I say that shit?
You might as well have said it. My big brother beat your big brother. Lame, man, nigga. Bro, you lame. Tell Stephanie.
When the fuck did I say that?
No, I'm saying, bro. You talking about some stuff to beat Vaya up, though. Like, but you won't beat me up, though. Lame, man, nigga. Shut up.
Tweezy, I'm literally. When do I leave?
Tomorrow.
Oh, that's
and
cool.
You sold my shit.
Bro, that's cool, bro. You shouldn't have said you weren't coming back. You come back tomorrow, then, hey, good luck finding your dog. Man, what you talking about? I'm supposed to go, oh, my bad. I'm going to get him back.
I'm shocked right now. Like, I'm just like, my mouth won't like close because I'm just like.
I can see the light.
Bro, too easy. You're supposed to be, Mr. Make It Look Easy, the nice guy. Why you act? Why I've never seen you act like this before.
I've never seen you act like that. I've never seen inside of you, too easy. Bro, that because you got, man, got these people. Thinking I'm the bad guy, bro. I ain't did nothing wrong to you ever, bro. That's why. What you talking about, nigga? And that's cool. You come back tomorrow, pull up tomorrow, then keep that same energy that you got now. You know what I'm saying? That's all I'm saying.
Let me ask you a question. Why you sell my dog?
Bro, because you abandoned your dog and I bought
no,
the
I
dog.
Didn't. I couldn't bring dog, I couldn't fly him out because he was I couldn't fly him out because he was sick, nigga. He just kept fucking shitting everywhere and throwing up. I couldn't get him out. He's a baby, bro. I couldn't fly him out. I'm coming back Thursday to see how he's doing and bring him back with me.
Hey, man, well, that just sounds like a lack of communication, my brother. That's what it sounds like, a lack of communication.
I want you guys to sit down and talk and have an adult-ass conversation.
Man, it ain't no talking to Chart, bro, because Chart don't listen to nothing but only Chart, bro. He might listen to you, Stephanie. That could be throwing it back at him, probably, you know what I'm saying? But he don't listen to nobody else but himself. He lame ass nigga, bro. I'm telling you to your face. When you get here tomorrow, I'll tell you again, nigga. What you talking about?
If I get there tomorrow, you think I'm gonna come see your ass?
You ain't in the city, bro. No, you probably gonna run to your boyfriend Ty crib. Ty the guy. You might run over there. Lame ass nigga too. He lame too. What you talking about? Yeah, you might go over there. I wouldn't come over here. If I was you, I'm just saying. What you talking about? We don't want no smoke. And I ain't talking about hookah.
I literally got the key to my crib.
What are you going
to
do, lock and change the locks?
Nah, come on in, brother.
He said brother.
Run the fade on his foot, nigga. Hey, no cap. Merely might have to beat Tweezy ass on my mama. No cap. That's crazy.
Charge.
This nigga, hey, Tweezy, you ain't never really seen me mad before, but you might have to see me this time.
I'm not even in this.
What you doing? Hey, Tweezy, what you doing? Smoking a blunt, trying to get rid of stress because you stressed out right now. You got to smoke a big ass blunt because that what you doing, huh?
I'm actually just chilling with my guy just pulled up. Real ass nigga.
Okay, who you with?
You don't know my nigga, bro. You don't know him, bro. I put my man on, but you don't know him, bro.
Put your man on. Let me see who you with.
What's going on, bro?
Quit playing my man, bro.
Oh, what's up, bro? You can get the smoke too, nigga. What's up?
Hey, you know, I'm with my brother, man. You know, it's never bad. You know, I'm gonna bring the Oakland to you.
Yeah, exactly.
He's from Oakland.
Yeah, really about that shit. Really be, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I ain't gonna give him too much camera time. You know what I'm saying? Lame man, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Pull up tomorrow, bro. See what you got going on, bro. What you talking about?
Get out my live, bro.
What the fuck your live, nigga? Fuck you talking about? Lame man, nigga.
It's crazy, right?
move.
Like, I really thought, I thought that was the fake tweet.
Yeah, I don't.
I swear to God, I thought that was a fake. I thought it was like, that's crazy.
Now they have different pages. And this his face. Man, that was his fucking face. That caught me off guard.
It literally blew my mind. That was not supposed to happen.
Damn. Okay.
Yeah, I'm like, damn.
We need to take a second from that, because that would just, like...
Let that rejuvenate.
Just, like, fuck the vibe up. Who's next, bro? Just... Who next?
Let's see. It's coming.